I've been having these thoughts recently about the graveyard, as we commonly call it here, the cemetery. And, you know, there's this common phrase we always say here in Nigeria, and I believe many other places in the world, that the graveyard is the richest place on the earth. Not necessarily because you can see the finances or wealth or gold or silver there, but because of the talents that were never utilized while these persons were alive. So in the graveyard, you see presidents, you see teachers, you see scientists, many of whom didn't even have the opportunity to showcase this, their talents. And at times you just think about, wow, what if these ones had the opportunity to make an impact in the world? Or many of them, maybe they're in areas of or places in the world that there are no opportunities. I don't know if you understand. And you just wonder, like, wow, this is what you can find in the graveyard. And for those of us that are alive, many times we don't think about this, because so many people walking are, as someone described it for me, they are like the living dead, because they've not utilized the talents they have within themselves. They are just walking. They fail to look within, and very soon they are going to go and join the riches of the graveyard. And so you have a place that is so filled up with potential, and yet it's not moving. And that place is the graveyard. And it's sad to think about all the possibilities that come from that place. I hope many a time, or for those of us that are living, we can think about it and just really focus and picture what we can do to impact our world while we are still alive, before we go and join those in the graveyards. Because believe me, it's wasted opportunity. I once had a thought, and I was thinking, what if many of the scientists and great men, Isaac Newton, Albert Einstein, and all others, they still had the opportunity to be alive. They contributed so great things, many less than 90 years of which they lived. What if they had the opportunity to still be alive? What great things would these ones have still done? But no, that should not be, because we are the ones that should be adding to what these ones are doing in a positive light. So yes, rather than thinking of how those ones should be alive, I'd rather think about what those who are alive should do. We are not living dead. You are a living entity. So it's time to look at the potentials that you have on the inside and begin to showcase what you have. Now forget what anyone may be saying, that how would you break forth, you are less privileged and all that. All those attacks, you are going to define what you will be in the coming future. So unless you've made up your mind to be one of those in the graveyards, I will advise you to get up today. Begin to think. Begin to focus on those potentials that you have on the inside, and choose to make the richest place on the earth your current environment, and not the graveyard.